just got our rental car from Enterprise. We just landed in New Zealand.
I'm on the right side.
Yeah, woo! And we went to go set up our system.
I mean, I'm just trying to learn how to drive in New Zealand right now, but our rental car place.
There's gin.
They said, you want to drink and drive? I'm like, what?
In New Zealand, they supply the alcohol to you when you rent a car.
I was just trying to hide this little manual book that I don't need. So that's kind of cool. I'm not going to lie.
They're really supporting. They said no smoking, though. Don't smoke in the car, but drinking gin is A-okay. So let's do it. So we just got into New Zealand, and apparently a lot of the flights got canceled today because it was super windy. But we landed, sort of, barely made it. But Duc booked the Hilton, and we got a handicap room, so it's super big, which is nice. Boom. But I'm pretty excited about this bathroom. Look at this tub. Big mirrors, big shower. But we're leaving tomorrow morning for a big drive, so just be here for one night. I also forgot to mention they have a fireplace, and then the best part is the view.
So our first stop here in Queenstown is this nice little Vietnamese restaurant. Super chill vibes, really awesome area. Start off with the cafe, so yeah, Vietnamese coffee, some spring rolls, and then Amanda got some pho from the other as well, so.
I cannot wait. They said everything was a must try.
Yeah, so we're excited. We'll give you guys an update.
All right, it's all done.
Look
at all this cream on the bottom.
Stir it up.
Oh.
It's all the condensed milk.
That's what wakes me up in the morning.
Yeah, look at all that. And once you stir it up real good, you pour it into the glass.
A little extra.
Yeah. I got the vermicelli. It looks delicious. And of course, you gotta get some pho here whenever you're gonna sign up. Still waiting for my coffee to develop though, so I can pour it. But everything is great.
Oh, it smells so good.
I just parked here at this lookout. We got some snacks with us.
We can fight off animals.
What's in that bottle right there?
This is juice.
Adult juice.
This is definitely wine. We didn't know what the situation would be up here, but it's from here. So, yeah, New Zealand wine, Pinot Noir.
Well, check this out. This is why we came here. We skipped the whole hike and just went straight for the bridge.
My dog and the bikes.
Yeah, this is called Rainbow Reach Road?
Yeah, Rainbow Reach. Suspension Bridge.
Wow. Ooh. Just about 10 kilometers outside of Te Anu, so not too far.
I feel it's rain.
Yeah. We did not expect something like this to be here.
This is super nice. And great weather.
Love it.
We got lucky. It rained yesterday.
Way better than Australian weather. Oh my gosh, just look at this place. So pretty. It ends all the way down.
too, apart from Australians. When you go to the mountains, the trees get gradually smaller and thinner and peter out, and it takes about 100 metres, 200, you know, 200, 300.
Wow, why did they call this Miracle Lake? It looks like a mirror.
It's a window.
I can see my soul in this. It's empty. Yeah, they do look like a kiwi.
Yeah, the, if the nose was a little longer, you know.
We're here at the Sandfly Cafe in Te Anu. It's one of the more popular restaurants here in town, and it is packed. So we're lucky we got a seat, got our coffee, and breakfast together. Delicious. It's a little pineapple swine burger. Amanda got the chicken breaded one. I mean, we're gonna split it, but look at this thing.
About to go bungee jumping for the first time, but I'm very nervy. I just watched one person go, and I don't think I want to watch anymore. I think I want to just get it done. But we'll see. There's a chance you can get dunked in the water. Hopefully
I don't, you know, drown or snap off. So we'll see how it goes. But we're
gonna head up there right
now. Now that you're up here,
and it's windy. You got this. You've been skydiving, so you're
good. Yeah, not into the water
though. Oh my gosh. Hi there. Here's your bungee jump.
Yeah.
Awesome. Thank you.
meeting up with Amanda. They just dropped her off. Look at that. This thing's amazing. Seeing someone else right here right now too. There she is. Oh my gosh. Look at her go. Woo! You did it. You did amazing. We got some quality footage of that.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
I like went up there and I was like, if I just don't jump now,
yeah,
I'm gonna get too scared.
Yeah.
But they don't give you a lot of time. They're like, shuffle out there.
They probably know.
Yeah.
They're like, yeah, the more you they're think like, about it.
You get there and they're like, okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. And I was like, now?
Yeah.
And then you just jump and I was like, I'm gonna die.
Let's go take a look at your pictures.
Yeah.
Ready? Yep. All right, let's go.
Let's go.
Here we go. After I bungee jumped, I wanted some beer. Now just kidding, Amanda did all the hard work. This looks really cool. We got a lot of stouts, light beers, some ones that we never tried before at Altitude Brewing right by the lake. So we're happy to be here.
I'm gonna drink Mike's while he's texting.
Yeah.
All right, Amanda and I are back with a few of our favorites. Mike is sharing here in town with us. We're back at Saigon Kitchen because the first time was not enough. Looks really good.
We got extra large this time.
Yeah, extra large so that we can share that. And now I got my favorite broken rice dish. We made it to the basket here at Queenstown Hill. There's a nice little outlook over there. Taking selfies, putting on sunscreen, you know, the usual for hikes. But then we gotta go all the way up there. So we're not even done yet. That's the top of the summit right there. But this is a nice little view. Onset holes right now, and there's a shower in our well pod. And look at this amazing view. Got our drinks, hot pool. I mean, it's well worth it. Look at that. Don't know what this is, but that's squid ink right there. And then oysters.
The coconut cream, avocado cream, thinly sliced raw fish, and then the
well done. We're here at Blue Canoe.
Yeah.
Round two, we got ribs, steamed dumplings, and some toast. Looks really good.
Go for it.
Here we go with round three. Little beef chutney, looks like.
Can I call you separate?
Also part of round three.
Queenstown. We're making our way over to Winnaka. So we have about an hour drive. And we just made it through the windy road, so we will be there soon. It's very windy today, so hopefully this is recording my voice. But yeah, we're ready.
It is almost 3 a.m. going up to Roy's Peak. The stuff that we do for the gram.
2:45 a.m. Hopefully you can see the stars. About 3 hours uphill. We're trying to beat sunrise.
It's one of the hardest hikes ever. Super steep. I'm not even to the lookout point yet.
I know myself.
They're looking straight at us. We finally made it to the viewpoint. Toy over there. Amazing view right here. To the top of Roy's Peak. Just chilling over here. Probably one of the worst hikes we've ever done. Hi Mike, hi Sharon. Bad news is we still got a couple hours down.
I thought the hike was great.
Yeah, Mike beat us all up here. He went here for sunrise and probably beat us by a good 2 hours. Just sat here and we finally got to the top.
We might just live here now. This is our new address. We're not gonna make it down.
Time to go down.
Oh my gosh, we did it, guys. Woo.
Oh my god.
How's everyone feel?
Feel great.
Mike's great. We're all crippled right now, so that's cool.
We were all the way up there.
Oh man. Best view in town is this parking lot.
If you were on that date, would you give him another chance?
I mean, for the case of this segment, yeah. Totally.
Here we go. Hooker of the alley track. Swimming over there too. Thank you.
or something, but as long as you're not there working out, she should be fine.
Okay.
Solid.
Start of the Alpine crossing. Let's go, guys. Everyone look happy?
I'm happy.
Tune back. I was telling you to tune back.
Five hours to go.
10 minutes into the hike and Mike already left. Bye, Mike. 1 kilometer.
One.
And we're still happy.
18 to go.
Ooh, so I thought it was 18 total.
19.2.
Oh, 18 to go. 4 kilometers in.
Try cooler.
Red Crater. We're about to go up there and have lunch at the top right there. Everyone, cheers. Sandwich, cheers. Mike's already done with this. We just passed the halfway point, I believe. It's about 2.5 hours left.
Yeah.
10 kilometers to go.
And no rain, so it's been good.
It's been good.
Sun's peeking out a little bit.
This is a flat part for us, so thank God. There goes Mike. Mountain goat. And he's gone. Home stretch. 90 minutes left.
Almost there. All downhill and then flat part at the end. Weather's holding up. A little bit of sun.
It's good.
Not bad.
Almost there. About an hour left.
It feels like it's been an hour since the last video, but it was probably like 15 minutes. But we came from all the way up there. Did a bunch of weaving. And we crossed a little creek. So probably an hour left.
Last 45 minutes, here we go. We went from a volcano to a forest. We just did 19.4 kilometers.
Yeah.
Alpine crossing. And then they said walk another kilometer to your parking.
So we forgot about that.
Here we
go. So we were like, victory. And then they were like, keep it walking.
Not done yet. Almost there, guys.
Merry Christmas from New Zealand. Our options for Christmas dinner are Subway. Nope, closed. So Royal Indian it is.
Merry Christmas from the only place that's open on Christmas. Plus the Cowboys and Dolphins. Make a tradition where they lose on Christmas every year.
It's a good tradition.
Well, Indian food and a burrito shop.
Yeah.
With our favorite people.
Thank you.
So we just went down our second time and it started downpouring while we were going.
Super wet.
For like 5 minutes and then now it's sunny again. So we are soaking wet.
Welcome to New Zealand.
The weather change is crazy. Duc and I have one more ride left. It's raining still. But we're going super fast now and burning rubber.
I smell it. Each time Amanda goes down, I smell it.
I like taking the turns fast.
Yeah,
there's no good speed limit here, so. We did it. All done.
What do you think?
That's fun.
All five tracks?
That's good. It rained when we were driving and then it stops raining when we're up here.
What a view. 10 out of 10, we'll do this again. Look how calm that lake looks. Look at all of us go. Say cheese.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
No. Oh, yeah. Not really any forest things to do back home, so.
You don't have. I mean, it's dark, right? But not as dark as. Mm-hmm. Also, you are five.
Yeah, two more girls and a boy.
Oh, wow.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So this difference here from like the New Zealand glowworm and the Australian, which is I think totally the same.
Last day in New Zealand, we finally got some authentic meat pies. First one is Wagyu red curry. And then we got the butter chicken. And this one is the steak and jalapeno cheese. So we're excited to try them. We go to the airport in about 4 hours from now, so it's a little good of a stop.